legend has it that over a decade ago, two outlaws took this whole town over. Sheriffs couldn't stop them. Quickest damn gunslingers I've ever seen. Got murdered in cold blood. They say that the ghost of bad and evil still live in this here saloon. And on a quiet night, you can still hear the footsteps of Slim Shady and Royce the 5'9".
Life in the fast lane, but at the speed of life, and I can't.